Hi, welcome to Jensen Earth Science. Today we'll do an overview of latitude and how it is related to Polaris. So what is Polaris? Polaris is the North Star. If you look at Polaris in the night sky as a navigator, you will know you are facing north, and this is because Polaris is directly over the North Pole. And here's our star. This could be Polaris. And as I said, Polaris is directly above the North Pole. Here's our Earth, and there's Polaris. Since it is directly above the North Pole, it can only be seen while in the Northern Hemisphere. So here's our prime meridian, here's our equator. These next 3 hours are going to represent where you can see Polaris from on Earth, and it is only on the northern side of the equator. So here's directly above the North Pole, pointing straight to Polaris. Here is from the equator, which was 0 degrees, and here's from the other side, which is also 0 degrees on the equator. Now, all those spaces in between, you can also see Polaris from as long as you are in a latitude that is north. So how else is Polaris related to latitude? Like we said before, we said an observer's latitude has to be north to see Polaris. There's also a second way that Polaris is related to latitude. When an observer has a north latitude, that latitude degree is equal to the angle of altitude at which he or she is looking at Polaris from the horizon. This means if we have the horizon and Polaris, and we have a 15 degree space in between them, that the person standing there must have a latitude of 15 degrees north. So what does that look like? So here's our horizon. Here's our Polaris. Here's our space in between Polaris and in between the horizon. And we'll say that's 15 degrees. So we have 15 degrees in between the horizon and Polaris. Now that I have the angle of Polaris from the horizon, I know where I am on Earth in terms of latitude. So here's Earth again. Here's Polaris. Here's our prime meridian. Here's our equator, which is 0 degrees, which we are not on. And here is our 15 degrees north latitude line. So because my angle in between the horizon and Polaris was 15 degrees, I know that this observer was standing at 15 degrees north. Now say I have my observer hanging out at night looking for Polaris. So here's my little guy, who I made, my stick figure. Here's the horizon he's standing on, and here is the night sky. So now I could add my Polaris. Here's my Polaris. Here's the angle at which my observer is seeing Polaris. We'll call this angle 25 degrees. If my observer is seeing Polaris at a 25 degree angle, it means that my observer is at a latitude of 25 degrees north. So a 25 degree angle from the horizon to Polaris means that this observer is at a latitude of 25 degrees north. If my Polaris is higher in the sky, at a higher angle from my observer, from the horizon, something like a 45 degree angle, which is very close to New York. A 45 degree angle from the horizon to Polaris means this observer is at a latitude of 45 degrees north. If my star is even higher in the sky, I must be even higher north on latitude. So now if my angle is 90 degrees from the horizon to Polaris and I'm looking straight up into the sky, it means that a 90 degree angle from the horizon to Polaris means this observer is at a latitude of 90 degrees north. So ultimately, the angle of Polaris is equal to an observer's latitude. I hope this was helpful. Please feel free to check out other playlists I've made on this topic. Have a great day.